evaluator is also an engineer, a software engineer. And currently, he is an LVRG4 director.
A4.
Oh, sorry, A4 director. Please join me to welcome Circle.
When I was around 7, I visited Hong Kong as well. I was so impressed about the Ocean Park. That's the first time I see a living dolphin. I'm alive. And it spread lots of water on my face and they said, "Oh, you're so lucky!" That's the problem with them, right? So, at opening, you say you want to share your point of view about Taiwan to us. I was so excited because, you know, people always like to know what other people thinking from other places. And you also interact with audience by asking some questions about these numbers. Also, I'm very bad at numbers, so. But I did recall that when you say the living space issue, I can relate it a lot, even though I don't know numbers. So my suggestion is that maybe you may consider to switch these numbers to some living examples. Like the first time I visited Hong Kong, that I visited a lot of their stores, right? Because we go to Hong Kong mostly for shopping. And they have this so tiny store, it's just like the size of this stage. And now it happens at Taipei as well, so it's very creepy. Then, since I sit at the very back side, it's a terrible decision that I have this difficulty to hear you very clear. Even though I believe your volume is around average, but your English is quite good and you speak very quick. That people listening skill ask me not like this outstanding may have difficulties. So if you can speak a little bit louder with pause will help us to understand you more. Then the final part is that you mentioned your third point, that you mentioned your passion about Taiwan, but I believe when you want to express passion, it's better to share you story, like just what I did about the store scenes. And well, for example, one time there is a foreign friend visit me, and we go to play basketball. Some of you might don't believe it because that I'm not like doing any exercise, right? But back to high school, I did exercise. I did play basketball, and I need to fill some water for him because we are like thirsty. Then, because in Taiwan we drink warm water, so I fill a bottle of warm water for him. And when he drinks that, it's disgusting! You guys drink warm water, it's like not functional, not processed it. So this kind of culture shock can make your story more vivid and attract audience more. All in all, I believe that you already did a very outstanding job for C2 speech, and I admire your manner a lot. It's quite good for a C2 speaker. After a bit polish, I believe you can shine. GE.